is that there's been a jolting development tonight in a Warrensburg murder case. The prosecutor has dismissed a murder charge against a Saudi Arabian. Zayed Abid was charged with ordering the murder of a popular bar owner, Blaine Whitworth. KMBC 9's Michael Mahoney, live right now with what changed, Michael.
Yeah, this has got this town buzzing, to say the least. The jury selection in the Abid murder trial was set to start next week. But today, abruptly, the Johnson County, Missouri prosecutor announced that she was dismissing the murder charge against Abid. Now, across the street is the bar that Blaine Whitworth used to own. Very popular place. He was murdered in the fall of 2012. His death shocked Warrensburg. Blaine Whitworth was considered a young businessman on the move. His bar here was a success, and Abid was accused of ordering Whitworth's death. The co-defendant, Reginald Singletary, supposedly carrying out the killing, according to prosecutors. Then today, Johnson County Prosecutor Lynn Stoppe issues this terse statement. Very recently, our understanding of the evidence previously obtained from a critical witness has changed. Abid's lawyer, Pat Peters, is more direct. He says Singletary's story fell apart.
He was incredible, unworthy of belief.
At a Kansas City news conference, Peters blamed the Warrensburg police.
When you lead somebody and tell them what to say, and then they say what you have told them to, that's not very good investigation.
A police department statement says they try to investigate crimes to their fullest. Now, this case drew international attention, especially after a Johnson County, Missouri judge refused to release Abid after the government of Saudi Arabia posted his $2 million bail. In Warrensburg's small restaurant and bar district downtown, the news this case has been dropped seemed to simmer through the streets.
Well, this town, I think, is outraged because I think this is an injustice. It seems to me that from the start, nobody's ever wanted to try this case. It seems like the fix has been in.
Now, as you can see, people here in Warrensburg are hot over this case. And Abid's legal troubles are not over. While he was in jail 11 months awaiting trial for this, his student visa expired. So today he was taken into custody after being released here and in custody to immigration officials while they work that out. After this stunning news today that the murder charge against a Saudi Arabian student studying here in Warrensburg has been dismissed. Michael Mahoney, KMBC 9 News.
Abid's co-defendant, Reginald Singletary, is still facing a murder charge. His trial is scheduled for next year.